Hi, my name is Audrey, and I work for ITS at UNCG by day. By night, I'm a Spartan, just like you, taking online classes as a fully online student. So I really do know and appreciate how important it is that these tools work for you. So I wanted to make this quick video to help you successfully join your team's class sessions from Canvas. I know this is a new tool for all of us, and I just wanted to make sure you had the most successful start possible. So the first thing to know about Teams, you can see I'm in a Teams meeting here, is that the environment is very dynamic. So what you see up here is going to depend on a number of things, including if you've joined from the app or from your browser, if you're just a participant in the meeting, or if you've scheduled and organized the meeting, and then what permissions the person who did organize the meeting gave you and what settings they chose for the meeting. So you're going to have to get used to seeing a little bit of variability in the Teams environment. You should know, though, that for the best experience, you do want to use the app compared to the browser. It's fine to use the browser. The core functions are there. We will take a look at that in a moment. But for the best experience, you really do want to download the application to your computer and make sure that you are logged in with your UNCG credentials. So let's take a look at how to do that. I'm gonna open a new tab in my browser, and I'm just gonna go to m365.uncg.edu. And then from here, I'm going to look for this waffle menu at the top. It's called the App Launcher, and I can select Teams from here. Now, you can always just start using Teams from right here in your browser, but as I mentioned, you're going to have the best and fullest experience if you actually download the desktop application. So I would highly recommend you start there by getting the Teams desktop application installed on your computer well before your class start time. Okay, so let's go ahead and open Teams on the computer. And if you are prompted, you can select New Teams, and then you'll just follow the prompts to log into your UNCG account. And you just want to go ahead and click your profile picture and double check that you are logged into the Teams app with your UNCG credentials. Now, you may have another account, maybe from another school or from your workplace, where you're already logging into Microsoft, and you might see that here. That's okay. You just want to use the add another account option to make sure you're logged in with UNCG. So now let's go to Canvas to join a Teams meeting. And the fact is, there's a variety of ways your instructor can schedule and share Teams meetings information with you. The most common way would be Microsoft Teams meetings in the course navigation. So you want to look for that first. If you don't see it, you might see a page in the modules where you can find a link to join. You might see something in your course announcements with a link to join the Teams meeting. Or if you do see Microsoft Teams meetings in the course navigation, go ahead and click that to see a list of scheduled sessions in your class. And at the appropriate time, when it's time for class to start in a few minutes, you're gonna go ahead and click join. Now, because I do have the app open on my computer, it kind of pops open this new meeting window. I can turn on my camera if I want to. It always looks a little scary for that first second. I can preview what it looks like. I can set up, you know, what device I want to use for my webcam, for my microphone, for my speaker, all of those things. And when I have everything set, I can click join now. And that is going to pop me into the meeting using the Teams app. Now, let's say you run into some sort of issue where you're not able to get logged into the meeting this way, or it's defaulting to another account aside from your UNCG account, and you're not able to get into the meeting. It does always pop open this new tab in your browser with another option. Okay, so after you click that join button, this tab is always going to open in your browser. If you're having a hard time with the app for whatever reason, you can simply click continue on this browser. It's going to open the Teams meeting right here in your browser so that you can join the meeting. You're going to get that same screen. And when you're ready, you'll click join now. And now I am in the meeting. I'm just joining from the browser instead of the application. You might find that there are a few limited features that you don't have from here in the browser that you do have in the app, but the core features are there. You'll be able to see the other participants' videos. You'll be able to see, you know, if they're sharing their screen or some slides. You'll be able to participate in the chat. And so this is a very simple way to join if you're having a hard time with the app for whatever reason. And lastly, I did want to leave you with a few quick tips for using Microsoft Teams for your class. You might see another link in your course navigation in addition to Microsoft Teams meetings. You might see Microsoft Teams classes, and this is a way for you to access an actual Microsoft Team that your instructor has created for your course. And if they have added this to your Canvas course, they will tell you how they intend to use it. For example, they might put recordings here for you to access of any sessions that they have recorded in your class. And I also wanted to show you within the calendar, there is a Meet Now button. And if you click that and then click Start Meeting, this is going to pop open a new meeting that you can join to start getting comfortable with the features of Teams. You don't actually have to invite anybody. You can simply come in here, start, you know, using the chat, using all of the features and functionality of Microsoft Teams, see what it looks like to raise your hand and lower your hand and change your device settings. Just start to get comfortable within the Teams environment so that you can focus on your actual coursework when you're in your class with your professor instead of the functionality of Microsoft Teams. So I hope that was helpful. As usual, if you run into issues, you can contact your instructor or 6Tech.